of the Queen to have a beard for your...
And to keep the beard, yeah. Well, have the beard, to keep the beard. Beard.
The argument about the beard is one of the most puzzling in the book. Harry claims he went to see his granny, the Queen, to ask, as required, for permission to keep his beard for his own wedding. She was amenable, William was not.